the wake of growing numbers of Chinese troops in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. Defense Minister AK Antony said that government has taken every step to strengthen the capabilities of armed forces to meet any exigency. Antony was speaking at the Naval Commanders Conference in New Delhi.
It is not a new thing. It is there for many years. You are aware of that. Yeah, I told you many times. What we are doing is instead of we are conveyed our concern to China also. At the same time, what we are doing is we are also last many years consistently strengthening our capabilities in the eastern sector, in our part of the soil. That is what we are doing. We are in a phased manner, consistently, without any let-up, we are strengthening our capabilities. That we will continue that, so that we can meet any challenge.
Notably, India has raised concerns over the presence of Chinese troops on the other side of the border, which has been conveyed to China. CVB News, New Delhi.